How do you cut through the noise that your client has been exposed to make a successful collaboration with them in terms of design? What are your thoughts on that, Marco?
Well, you know, it's not that different than it was when I started. I mean, the only difference is that instead of people ripping pages out of magazines and burying you with piles of those images, now they're making their Pinterest board. Now it's much faster now, you get like inundated. But, you know, what I try to do, which admittedly is really hard because going back to the Italian thing, I prefer listening to my own voice versus listening. But it is really to listen, you know. So, and then when you look at these images that they're sending you, there's always a common thread. And I've used this example many times. I had a client way back when it was the tearing pages out of the magazine. And I mean, it was like all over the place. You know, this like Palm Beach Palm thing, this modernist, you know, whatever. I mean, it was like all over the place. And I'm like, what does this client like? Like, what are they trying to convey? What do they want? How do they want their home to feel? So finally, like, I'm looking at all these images. They all had potted plants in them. All of them. Every single one had like a potted tree. You know? And I mean, it sounds kind of funny, but looking at that, I thought, you know, this client likes this idea of like greenery and warmth and, you know, this sort of idea of indoor outdoor. And, you know, extracting that, you know, that's our job. You know, there is a lot of noise out there, and more than ever before. The other thing is asking questions, because I feel that, I mean, we all know, like, we all have our own vocabulary of adjectives of how we describe things. And I had a client that described everything as Asian. You know, it's very Asian. And it's like, so what does Asian mean to you? You know, is it like 18th century chinoiserie? Is it spa zen? Is it, you know, it can be so many things. So really, when you get inundated with all these images, like really try to, and they're describing everything to you, really try to like understand what they mean by something. I've had clients sometimes when they send me an image, circle what you like about it. Because sometimes it is just that potted palm tree or, you know, the stove, you know, and they'll say, well, I actually hate the kitchen, but, you know, I love that stove. So, I mean, it all goes back to communication, which has been a theme already.